Breaking news! This adorable puppy by the name of Patch looks just like Hitler. Need we say more? Best of all, people have started calling the dog Adolf and Hitler, and the pup has started to obey these new names. The grandsons of this dog's owner are already doing the goose step around the dog. Let's just hope people stick to telling it to fetch and don't ask for it to carry out world domination or mass extermination. Straight talking news out.